What does great messaging mean to you?
My dad, when my siblings and I were growing up, forced us to read a book and then memorize a line or a portion of the book, which was William Strunk Jr. and E.B. White, The Elements of Style. Now I might mess it up a little bit, but a sentence should have no unnecessary words and a paragraph, no unnecessary sentences, just as a drawing should have no unnecessary lines and a machine, no unnecessary parts.